Straight out of the box, only 4 tenths off of Henry Heaton. It's not actually much off of what a GT4 car, and therefore probably a touring car as well, is. And we've got a car off at Paddock Hill Bend, and Andy's going to be quick on the case.
That's quite a biggie as well. He's missing a wheel. Machine car number 21, Marcus Matthews, challenging second place on the
Well,